Hi, it's Julie Skolnick from With Understanding Comes Calm, and I'm here at the William & Mary 2E Conference. I'm standing with Teresa Jackson, Supervisor of Talented and Gifted in Prince George's County in Maryland, and I'm again asking that question this weekend. If you've been listening, you know it's all about strengths-based and talent development in the classroom so that teachers can know what it looks like in order to implement it, and parents can know how to advocate for what they need. Okay, so Teresa, tell us, when you're thinking about strengths-based and talent development, what do you think of and what does it look like? What does that mean to you?
In Prince George's County Public Schools, we have been implementing Susan Baum's research for over 30 years. So we provide professional development for our teachers. And we teach them how to provide opportunities for students to demonstrate their mastery of their content through building their projects, through acting it out, for writing, or drawing. So whatever their strength is, that's how they're allowed to demonstrate their mastery of the content. And we've been pretty consistent with that for many, many years, and it works.
So tell me about this grade-wise. Is this for all grades? Does it work? Is it better with elementary school students? What are you finding?
We provide that training for our grades 2 through 8, talented and gifted teachers, guidance counselors. So it primarily in middle school and elementary school.
So training of your teachers. So it's not just like, you know, intuitive how to do this.
No, we have to provide them the training so that they understand the value of providing choice for students and allowing the students to pick the way they want to demonstrate what they've learned. Then they can, after they build something, they can then continue to write about it. But providing opportunities for building, if that's their area of strength, is going to keep them motivated.
Hmm. Yeah, motivation.
Yes.
That is the key. Okay, well, thanks, Teresa. This was great.
Thank you.
All right. Bye, guys.